Welcome to NaviLens. Here we're going to look at the basic features of the app. Start by downloading the app. It's available both on Google Play for Android and the App Store for iOS. Once you've downloaded it, accept the terms and conditions and you'll be able to use the application. The method is simple. Move the mobile phone camera around you in order to detect the NaviLens codes. It's not necessary to hold the camera very far out in front of you. By having it close to your chest and guiding the camera by moving your wrist in different directions together with your body, NaviLens will be able to detect codes. Let's start with the click sound. This is the first thing you will hear, along with feeling a slight vibration when the code is detected. These features come by default.
3 meters away, NaviLens is a new digital signage that helps to make spaces accessible.
This sound is particularly useful when there's more than one code in a place. That way it helps you to know how many NaviLens codes are visible in your environment. If the device detects two or more codes that are close to each other, it will tell you how many codes are in view and will always read the one that is most centered within the camera's vision first.
One of three.
So, for example, if you have three codes in front of you and the middle one is the most centered, just by tilting the device slightly to one side, it will immediately focus on any of the other codes. The reading starts immediately after detecting a code. You can stop the reading at any time if you shake your phone by quickly turning your wrist. This brings the device from vertical to horizontal and back to vertical again.
It's a new digital signage that helps to make spaces accessible. Ask for your school kit by filling in the form that appears in the web.
The shake gesture is performed to stop the speech, and the gesture is repeated to listen to it again.
3 meters away.
As we mentioned before, by default, NaviLens reads the code as soon as it detects it. But after listening to the information, if you continue pointing the camera towards the same code, NaviLens will make a series of sounds explained below. This homogeneous sound indicates that the code is centered in front of the device's camera. And if you want to go straight towards it, you must keep it in that position as you're approaching it. If you take a few steps and the code is on your left, the sound will change like this. Now the code will be on your right. This new sound means that the code is higher than your current position. However, on the other hand, this sound means that the code is below you. If you move towards the code, the beep sound will get quicker as you get closer to it. And additionally, little by little, it will tell you how many meters you are away.
3 meters. 2 meters. 1 meter.
And when you are very close, the sound will change to let you know that you're just a few inches away from the code.
50 centimeters away.
If you change the location mode to voice instructions, all of these sounds can be replaced by word guidance. This can be configured by clicking on the main menu button at the bottom of the application. The app can be fully adjusted to the preference of each user. As previously mentioned in settings, you are able to select different location options, such as sounds or vocal instructions. You can also select haptic mode if you want your phone to vibrate when it finds a new code and you want to avoid these sounds. We also have reading options.
2 meters away, bust of Adriano. Adriano's bust comes from the Roman town of Los Torjones. It is from Roman times, from the year 135 after Christ.
Where, for example, you can choose to hear short text rather than hearing more extensive information.
2 meters away, bust of Adriano.
You will find a distance measuring system, speaking speed, etc. From the menu, you can also request and download tags for personal use. This is a free kit that you can print from your email and use comfortably at home or anywhere else. You can pause this video and watch the suggested tutorial here shown at the top of the screen. In addition, you can share the information that you add to your personal codes with NaviLens friends and family. Here above, you have another suggested video that includes more information. You can pause the video and click on it if you like. Now, we're going to show you the filter feature button. You will find this next to the settings button at the bottom of the application. When you activate this option, you can type whatever you want NaviLens to filter, and it will help you to find those codes first. For example, if there are several codes visible, but you're only interested in finding the one that tells you where the bus stop is, you can write bus stop in the text and only that code will be detected. Any other code found by the app will be represented by a different click sound. This will tell you that it doesn't contain the word you searched for.
Bus Stop East 23 Street Broadway.
Finally, you also have the option of NaviLens 360 Vision Magnet, which you can access in different ways. First of all, you can access it using the button at the bottom of the application.
Activating 360 Vision.
Secondly, there are NaviLens codes that will automatically take you to this mode. And when it detects a magnet code, the 360 Vision will be open straight away.
Activating 360 Vision. Lock code.
And thirdly, it's important to know that with the VoiceOver activated, if you swipe your three fingers to the left on the screen, it will also automatically take you to the 360 mode.
Activating 360 Vision.
If a code has already been detected, you can perform the same gesture in the same direction to obtain more detailed information.
Welcome to Union Station East. For the entrance, continue in this direction and turn right at the first door.
And to go back, you just need to do the same again using your three fingers. However, this time, swiping to the right. Continue to do this until you reach the main screen of the app. Once a code has been detected using this option, it will behave like a magnet with your mobile device. It will be framed and fixed within the space and will guide you towards it, even if the mobile phone camera loses sight of the code. Turn the device to the right.
On your 10, 3 meters away.
And to the left.
On your 2, 3 meters away.
And it will help you with some 3D sounds. And when you're very close to the code, the app will know that you've reached your destination.
In front, 1 meter away.
And will automatically provide you with the information.
Bus stop East 23 Street Broadway. Next arrivals, the next M23 SBS bus.
We hope this tutorial helps you to understand the basic concepts of NaviLens and allows you to make better use of this wonderful app. See you in the next video. Bye. Click on the screen and subscribe to our YouTube channel to become part of our NaviLens community.